स्टूडेंट क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स एक्सरसाइज ना 10A एक्स डिग्री वाई डिग्री एंड जी डिग्री आर थ्री एंगल लाइंग ऑन द स्ट्रेट लाइन ए पार्ट इफ वाई इज 45 जी इज 86 डिग्री फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स डिग्री सॉल्यूशन वी नो दैट स्ट्रेट लाइन इज 180 डिग्री स्ट्रेट लाइन इज 180 डिग्री देन x degree plus y degree missing x degree plus y degree plus z degree equal to 180 degree so putting y degree z degree values find the x y is 45 z is 86 equal to 180 z plus 135 equal to 180 x equal 180 minus 131 then x equal 49 degree And similarly, B part, x degree equal to 2 y degree, z degree equal to 3 y degree, find the y. So we know that x degree, y degree plus z degree equal to 180. Putting the values 2 y plus 3 y, x equal 2 y, z equal 3 y, y is same only, same. 180 equal to 180. 2y plus y plus 3y, 6y equal to 180, y equal to 180 over 6 because 6 is multiplying, other side divide, y equal to 30 degree. Question number 6 is complete. Question number 7, for each of the following figures, find the value of unknown. So we know that total angle of circle is, total angle is 360 because the circle is a 4 part. First quadrant, second, third, and fourth. Every part is a 90, 90, 90, and 90. In this question, seven part, there are four part, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then total part add up is 90 plus 90 plus 90 plus 90 equal to 360. So then we find 8 degree plus 67 plus 52 plus 135 degree equal to 360 degree equal to 360 degree now a plus 67 plus 52 plus 135 equal to 360 So, A degree plus 254 add the all numbers 67 plus 52 plus 135 equal to 254 a plus 254 equal to 360 then a degree equal to 360 minus 254 a degree equal to 106 degree now question number b part a is done and b part there are three side three dimensional but the total circle make a whole angle circle is called a total angle b part question number 7 b part whole circle three dimensional three sides but make a whole angle circle make whole angle is 360 3b plus 4b plus 7b equal to 360 add the all angles so 12b equal to 360 b multiply 12 then other side 12 divide 360 over 12 b equal 30 degree 12 threes are 36 then 12 30s are 360 answer is complete now student question number 7 c part the given figures solution this is a straight line angle is 16 c degree and this angle is 4 c degree this angle this is a 90 degree right angle this is a 4 c now we know that in whole circle angle is 360 this is 4 angle 1 2 3 and 4 sides 4c plus 16c plus 4c plus 4c plus 90 degree equal to 360 4 16c plus 4 4 8c equal to 360 minus 90 16 plus 8 24c equal to 70 then 24 is multiplied then divide other side 270 over 24 c equal to 11.25 degree now d part this is the angle how many angle 1 2 3 4 both angles are add then 7d plus 23 plus 6d plus 139 plus 5d Now open the this bracket and degree 7d plus 23d plus 6d plus 139 degree plus 5d. Now add the numbers and variables. This is a 18d plus 162d degree equal to 360. 18 degree equal to 360 minus 162. This is a 162 plus, other side negative. 18 degree equal to 198. Now 18 multiplied divide the other side 198 divide 18. D equal to 11 degree. Answer is complete. Now student, question number 8. In figure AOB, COD are straight line. Then straight line means 180 degree. Straight line means 180 degree. If angle A, if A angle E, A angle O up hat is angle E 90 degree, B angle D equal 48 degree, find angle AOC and DOE. तो सॉल्यूशन में आप मैंने बताया लास्ट लेक्चर में बताया था ये एंगल ए एंगल ओ सी इक्वल टू एंगल ए ओ सी बोथ आर सेम दिस साइन इज एंगल. अब नाउ फाइंड द ए ओ सी ए ओ एंड सी ए ओ एंड सी तो देन सॉल्यूशन straight line means 180 degree. Now if straight line cut any line this straight line cut this line, now this angle and this angle both are vertical and opposite, both are vertical and opposite. If the straight line and cut this, now this angle and this angle both are same, this is 90, this is 90. If straight line cut this form, this angle and this angle both are same, then angle AOC is the vertical of angle DOB and opposite, this is a opposite, both are equal angle. Then angle AOC equal to B angle D equal to 48, then A angle OC and angle AOC equal to 48. Answer question number one part is complete. Now the second part. Now second part, DOE, it means angle DOE, both are equal. We know that straight line is 180, so then DOE mean angle DOE plus 90 plus 48 equal to 180. So DOE plus 138, 90 plus 48, 138 equal to 180, DOE equal 180 minus 138 equal to 42, then the angle DOE is 42. Question number D, one and second part both are complete. Now we start question number 9. Now student, question number 9, given that AOB and COD are straight line, find the value of unknown in each of the following. First part A, this is a vertical and opposite sides. 117, the straight line cut the straight line.
This straight line cut this straight line, this is a both are vertical opposite. Then this is equal to this angle. A plus A, this all angles A 30 plus 4 40 degree equal to 117, then A plus 70 plus equal to 117, A equal 117 minus 70, then equal A equal 147 degree. Now B part, and similarly this is straight line cut the straight line, but these angles are both this angle and this angles are same, but these are different. Now 7b plus 3b, this is a straight line because this is a vertical, this vertical first straight line, first find the straight line then find the vertical angle. 7b plus 3b equal to 180, there is only single angle, this is a 7b with 7 multiply, this is single angle, this is double, then first straight line
B angle, then find the vertical angle. Again, this is a single angle, this is a 7B, 7 time. Then first of all find the straight line 7B plus 3B. This straight line equal to 180. So B 10B equal to 180, B equal to 18 degree. And find the unknown angle B and C. Now C, this is C angle. So 7B equal to C because these are vertical and opposite. Vertical and opposite. This angle and this angle both are same and vertical and opposite. 7 into B is 18, C degree equal to 126 degree. Question number 9 is complete.